Macron 1. This is one of those Just for Kids releases starring our buddy Noel.
Hi, I'm Noel.
Hi, Noel! The story is very complicated. Luckily, the opening credits explain everything.
Earth, the year 2525. A teleportation experiment goes wrong, and test pilot David Jantz is rocketed through the center of the galaxy. He discovers an alternate universe caught in a life-and-death struggle against the tyrannical armies of Grip, led by Dark Star and his mighty cyborg Orn. When Jantz enters the hole in space, it allows Dark Star and his command ship to enter our universe and gain an oppressive foothold, leaving Orn behind to continue his conquests. Two teams are formed to battle Grip's legions. On Earth, Dr. Chagall and his team battle Darkstar and his henchmen. In the alternate universe, Major Chance leads his rebel band against the evil battalions of Orn. Together, they are Macron 1.
Yeah, you get it. Our heroes are invited to a party by sexy President Ramos.
A toast to our beloved Presidente and to Bellaconia, soon to be the most powerful nation on Earth.
Meanwhile, the bad guys find out that President is actually evil. More evil than they are, and decide it's time to team up with Macron 1 to stop him. There are some nonsensical air battles, the president turns gigantic, the baddies turn on the good guys, and they still lose. The end. It's pretty whatever. The strange thing about this show is that most of the air battles not only don't make sense, there are zero sound effects. Here's a straight-up clip of the first battle.
This evening has been a most unexpected pleasure, a surprise retaliation. Well, if it is a fight that Grip wants, a fight they shall have.
Yes, it's very strange. And it happens several times. But on the rare occasion, there is sound.
How about that for a little sunburn?
I'm not sure what was going on in the sound effect department. Laziness? Budgets? Or they just didn't care? I decided to restore the scene I showed before, only using sound effects from the Final Cut library. Check it.
Well, if it is a fight that Grip wants, a fight they shall have.
So yeah, Macron 1. Don't waste your time on it. Especially not as much time as I just put into it.
See you next time.
Bye, Noel! I like the way this guy talks.
I won't be fighting with the likes of Macron.
Your lordship!
And how this guy walks.